Namah Shivaya student, today our topic is addition. Addition with two digit. Here I have 36 plus 12, ones and tens. 6 and 2 comes within ones, and in tens place 3 and 1. First I will start with ones. 6 plus 2, 6 I will make draw 6 sticks, and for 2 I will draw 2 stick. 6 plus 2 makes 8. Altogether, how many sticks? 8 stick. 3 stick, 1 stick. So altogether, how many sticks? 4 sticks. 49 plus 20. 1's place, 10's place. In 1's place, I have 9 and 0. 9 means 9 stick, 0 means no stick, nothing. So how many total I have? Only 9. My answer is 9. 4 stick, 2 stick. So 4 plus 2 makes 6. Altogether 6 sticks are there. Next is 22 plus 55. In my ones place I have 5. So altogether I have 7. 2 plus 5, the similar number, so I will write 7. 6 plus 3. 26 plus 53. First with 1's, 6 means 6 sticks, 3 means 3 sticks. 6 plus 3 makes 9, 2 plus 5 makes 7. Now the same addition done in horizontal way. This is vertical way, this is horizontal way. In this process what I will do is, I have 2 number 52 plus 13. First one is 1's. And this is tens. Similar for 13, this is 1, this is tens. Here I will write ones and tens first. Then I will add ones digit first. As here I have done, I have added the ones digit first. Similarly, here also I will add ones digit first. So here I have 3, here I have 2. 3 plus 2 makes 5. I will write in the place of ones. And then I will go to tens. 5 plus 1. That makes 6. I will write 6 below tens. Similarly here, 63, 26. Ones, tens. Ones, tens. First I will add the ones digit. 6 plus 3. That makes 9. When I add ones digit, I will write the answer in ones digit. When I will add tens digit, I will write the answer in tens digit. So 6 plus 3 makes 9. Again, tens digit 6 plus 2 makes 8. 41, 28. In my ones I have 8 and 1. 8 plus 1, 9. 4 plus 2, 6. Similarly, here I have done the sums. Here you can see 1 to 10. I have given here 10 sums to do. You will do in your classwork copy in a new page. And in your junior book, you will do page number 12. Only page number 12 you will do in your junior book. I hope student you have understood two digit of addition. So I will meet you in our next video with a new topic. Namah Shivaya.